I did what anyone in my position would do. This industry is tough to break into. You won't get anywhere, not in any real way, not without that. And I see the moment you walk in, you're out of your element. They have the knowledge, the critical thinking, the creative reasoning. Maybe most importantly, the mental tenacity for this business. Now that batch is essentially hireable. That's the batch I interview. Just to give you a little perspective. Okay, Rick?